I thought the Hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction and had more pressing concerns. Fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies Hive magic. This may be where the Hive achieved their immunity to the Pyramid's influences.
Wait, is that Eris? We've got eyes on the daughter of Crow.
It's Hashladun. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crow's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
There's Hashladun, falling back deeper into the Keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. Progeny. It was her ceaseless devotion to her sires that earned her station. Her viciousness. Even in the chaos following Oryx's death, her faith was unquenchable. She led a ruthless inquisition of her scattered sisterhood. The faithless were quartered and consumed. Fear renewed the conviction of those who survived.
Ashley Doom's gone up the tower.
She has nowhere left to run. Resume the hunt. You must not hesitate nor relent. Potent energies are gathering above you. Burning anticipation. Ashley Doom yearns for your arrival.
It wasn't a dream. She was luring. It's over. Ashley Doom is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Ashley Doom's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies, the cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth. Have you come with bad news? Approach me slowly.